cups and balls. The cups and balls is one of my favorite effects. In this effect, you can do penetrations, you can do multiplications, but if you watch close, you take the three cups, vanish the ball, and it melts through the first cup. You do that again, just like that. You can do any routine you'd like with this. That's two balls through the cup. And then the last one you can put in your pocket and vanish it. When it vanishes, it actually reappears under the center cup with all three cups and balls.